Let's go back to our original model, the hotel underscore log one. This is where we threw all the predictor variables into the logistic regression trying to predict that redeemer field. And now what we're going to do is throw in a stepwise tool. The stepwise tool takes one input from the logistic regression model object and the other input from our original estimation data set. We now need to name what we want to call the model, which I'll call stepwise underscore log for a logistic stepwise regression. Now, as you can see, like we mentioned before, there's different search directions. We can either use a backwards and forward search or a backwards only. By default, I'm going to choose the backwards and forwards in combination. Now, before, remember, we mentioned that there's a couple different ways to determine that best of this stepwise model when it should actually stop. And that's off of this AIC or the BIC values. AIC is generally accepted as a better measure of model quality than BIC is, but however, the BIC is available to be used as a quality measure if you want to. But the AIC is selected by default, so I'm going to keep it as that. If you want to read a little bit more about these, you can find some information about the AIC and the BIC in the reading notes. The last thing I want to do is I want to bring in a browse tool after this stepwise regression report output. Now we're going to click run and we're going to view the output. Now what you can see in the results is we have a very similar result that we saw in the logistic regression. As you can see, we removed the income field and the customer segment field, yet we kept the large categorical variable of region. If we go to the bottom, we can see that the R squared is quite similar to that we saw before in the full logistic regression that we first ran, yet we reduced many different variables from this overall model. We still have many different variables that are still statistically insignificant since they don't have those stars over on the right-hand side. Now that you see how easy it is to build out a stepwise regression, I want to ask you to build one out yourself in the next section.